That's how we do it in my garden. That's how we do it in my garden. That's how we do it in my garden.
Hello, my lumpies and germs. How are we doing today? Sorry, I'm going to move the mic a little bit. How are we doing? Sorry if my voice sounds a little bit different today. I've been recording for the last 2 days the audio for the next video.
That's how we do it
and
in my
it
garden.
Has murdered my throat. It's been a while. Let's just put it that way. Icky the Twitchy, thank you for the resub. I've been catching up your recent Crash 4 collab with Brain Scratch, and boy, did you guys knock it out of the park. Yeah, that was hilarious.
That's how we do it in my
Can't
garden.
Wait for the hilarity to continue with Everybody Loves Rayman Reloaded today and onward. Yeah, hopefully Brain Scratch will invite me back on for their Rayman playthrough. That'll be fun. But yeah, there we go. I noticed in the chat a few people were talking about how they didn't know that I was they thought that this was the first stream I've done for months. No, that was 2 days ago. I don't know why the notification didn't go out, but there we go. That's where we are. Thank you everybody for the resubs and the subs. Monty Bojangles, Stickbrush Zero, One Chop. Hey, Ben's in the chat. Nice to see you. Welcome back. Thank you, Ewilia, for the 6 month resub. But yeah, no, I've been here for I've already done a stream. We were doing a test stream the other day. In fact, oh, you can't hear this right now, can you? No, you can hear this, but I can't hear it on the telly. No, okay. We've already gone wrong. Can you believe it? I haven't even started and we've gone wrong. Okay, but it's all right. I know what to do. No, it's nothing to do with that. I've got the wrong sound device selected. That's all. There we go. Right. So now...
That's how we do it in my garden.
That should fix the problem. I'm pretty sure. Anyway, let's see. Now, do I hear it? No, I don't. Oh, I do. Okay, cool. And does that mean that you guys can hear it too? I'm not sure. Can you guys hear? Yes, you can. Okay, cool. Wouldn't be a Caddy stream without technical problems. Yes, I know. It's a running gag with me, isn't it? Mailman, thank you for the sub. Supermace, thank you for 300 bits. Welcome back. Sorry I missed the last stream. Don't apologize. I don't know why the notification didn't go out. Very random.
That's how we that do was it not, in my garden.
I mean, at least the PC was working. That was the whole reason of my last stream, was to see if my new PC was finally working, and it appears to be, so there we go. Big Nath Gaming, 7 months already. Actually, happy I subbed. Congrats on owning your house. Love the videos, absolute legend. Thank you so much, Big Nath, and it hasn't really been 7 months, because I haven't streamed for about 2 months, so it's closer to five, but I'll give you that. That's very, very sweet of you. Thank you. Thank you, Cataclysmic Memes, for 250 bits. The first Dadicarus Cadica stream
That's
I've caught, a moment for the ages.
Garden.
Ah, welcome. Prepare to be marvelously disappointed. Boy My Life stream. Hey, is that who I think it is? Boy My Life? Is that you, Kyle? Thank you for the sub, if that is. Nice. Welcome to the streams. Alter Danny, thanks for the $10 donation. Welcome back. Recently completed Rayman PS1 100% for the first time, in which case I'm not speaking to you because I hate you and I'm very jealous. A Foot Dinosaur, thank you for the resub. It was painful but satisfying. Okay. I'm glad. Anyway, let's see. Anyway, as the title of this stream has indeed explained, it is Mario Day. Happy Mario Day, everybody. And we're going to celebrate Mario Day by playing Rayman.
That's how we do
Hope
it
that's
in
not
my
a problem.
Garden.
I don't think anyone cares. I'm not streaming any Nintendo until they get their shit together with copyright, to be honest. Oh, goodness. Ghostly Archer, thank you for the sub. 700 bits from, Link. Nice to see you. Been a while, but already feels like home in the first 30 seconds. Thank you. $1 from Plup Plup Chucks. Thank you so much. Springtime seems to have started, which means I've been going through hell. My nose is so stuffed up that I have to breathe through my mouth, and rubbing my eyes causes them to swell. Watching you makes it more bearable, though. I'm not an antihistamine. You need to go and get some allergy medication. I'm not an allergy medication for hay fever. I'm just letting you know. Carrion, 200 bits, thank you. Sending my first bit since I was able to catch you live today. Here are 200 bits as a present for being able to overcome the hell of building a new PC and a new house. Thank you. Two PCs, by the way. The next video will explain all. Hope your bad luck went dry with that PC building saga. You will soon see. I won't say any more than that. What's this down here? Oh, the shop. Yeah, we don't need to go there anymore. So yeah, we unlocked the Lonely Cliff and Mosquito Sonata. I'm going to start with the Lonely Cliff. This is a brand new level as far as I'm aware. But it's in the Blue Mountains. That doesn't bode well. This is where in the PS1 game I usually give up. This whole world. I hate this world. I love the music. I love the visuals. I love everything else. But the problem is it's Rayman 1 and on PS1. And it's at this point, it just gets ridiculously unfair. lots of trial and error, and the game's life system isn't built around trial and error. Okay, we can't actually do anything here yet. Can we exit the level? Yeah, okay. Thank you, SalSass08, for the sub. Very kind. But here we go. Let's go to Mosquito Sonata then. This is also a new level as far as I'm aware. Scruffy Milk, thank you for coming down if it's your first time. Sorry I couldn't be a little bit more animate or anything with my throat because, yeah, like I said at the beginning, I've been a little bit buggered with my throat with recording the next video, so... Wait. There we go. Right. Yeah. In case you're wondering, yes, this is exactly what you think it... Yeah, that is exactly what you think it is. It's coming out of his nose at an alarming rate. Jesus Christ, get off. Right. Thank you, Manga King, for 200 bits. I'll read your message in a second. I'm having my picture taken. Thank you. Aha. Wait, what was that? Oh, I see. Oh, this is fun. Oh, this is very fun. Oh, that was very fun. That's my review of that. Wait, what? What? Could I not get that? Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm starting that again. Hey, Caddy and fam. Long time no see. Hope you're doing well. We are, thank you. Just very stressed
That's
out.
How we do it
been
in
a while
garden.
Since there are some bad puns. What do you call it? It's been a while, so I hear some bad puns. What do you call a hippie's wife? A Mississippi. What do you call a pony with a sore throat? A little horse. Please don't punish me, Caddy. We've missed you and Keris laugh. Well, Keris is laughing, I'm not, so sorry. Harper Onions, 250 bits. Hi, Caddy family. Hope you're doing well. I think my PC caught your computer curse. It was slow to start. I couldn't sleep, and I was up all night making sprites for my game. Let that be a lesson to you all, kiddywigs. Get some sleep, or you'll be a wreck like me. Yes, Harper, that sounds very familiar. Pluck Pluck, thank you for $1 donation. You might as well be an antihistamine for how good you are, not in a weird way. But how... I've heard conflicting reports about antihistamines. I thought that they made you a little bit drowsy, which makes way more sense in my case. Hugh Quinn, thank you for the sub. $5 donation from Darug Hines? I think that says Dara Hines? I think that's an Irish name. If it is, I'm sorry I said it wrong. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Great to see you. Your streams have now become a highlight of my evenings. Keep doing what you do. Hope all is well with you. Yes, it is. Thanks. Hope all is
That's
well with you
That's how we do
too.
It in my garden.
Working diligently to get the next video done. Right, so I'm going to stay to the bottom of the screen now so I can pick up that bonus token. There we go. Got it. Yeah, when the notes have their mouths open, they kind of look like... Yeah. And then... Oh, can I kill thee? I can't kill them. Oh no, I can just poke them in the eye and then they just shut the... Oh my god, it's a cloud. And not the Final Fantasy one. Taste my juices, everybody. Coming out my nose. There we go. Steampunk Q, thank you for the sub. Right, okay. Oh. It's alright. We're doing okay. Okay, ultra speed juicing now. We are Mother Milky right now. Here we go. Mother Milky with her milky nose. Mother Milky with her silky nose of Milky. Oh, no. Okay, right. They obviously expect you at this point to be... Oh, that upgrade is working. The one that takes the tings near you. That's good. Right, so... What is going on? So is there nothing to save in this level?
That's
or is it just a bonus? With a
garden.
I mean, that would make sense. I mean, if this is an original level, I wouldn't expect them to go the full way. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so we've got another bonus level. Let's go and unlock it. Basil, thank you for the resub for 11 months. More like 9, but let's not get technical. Okay, right. I think we've unlocked one more. Here we go. Right. Type. Drinking.
Okay.
Right. Oh, it's a survival one. Okay, so we're being timed on how quick we can do it, but it's going to be quite difficult, is my guess. Oh, okay. Oh, jeezy! Did I get a bum note? Honey, when did you become the new, Oh my god, no, no! Okay, Just dropped by to say I hope you have a great night. Thank you, Blort Master, for the 200 bits. What's blorting, and how do you become a master of it? Okay. Oh, geez, this is strict. No! Okay, I'm gonna get the gold fist over here.
That's how we do it in my garden.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be one of those climby, survival-y ones. Okay, that's good. Yeah, the one on the first world was ridiculously hard. This is a little bit more forgiving so far. Okay, let's go. Let's keep going. Wait. Oh! Okay, this is already got not fun. Nanami, thank you for the sub. Jeez, come on. I don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do because I have to use that platform there. Otherwise, I can't make it to the top. Unless you can and I'm just jumping at the wrong time. I don't know. Right, let's keep having a look. What may we find today? Ooh! I got the bum note again, honey. But I didn't get hit by the bum. I didn't get hit by the bum, so it's fine. Not like that time I was in Hollywood. Okay, I didn't get hit by a bum. I got shouted at by a homeless man in Hollywood. Me and Ollie both did. No, we weren't rude at all. No, we were just walking down Hollywood Boulevard, going past the El Capitan Theater and all that shit, and there was just a homeless guy on the side of the road asking for cash, and he looked at us specifically, because I guess by the way we looked like tourists. So he's trying to pull a sympathy vote with us, and we did feel sorry for the dude, but the problem was is that I don't carry cash on me ever. Never. I buy everything with card. I'd never have cash in this country or any country. If the country can take a card, which America can with my bank, I will use a card. But, you know, homeless people aren't going to care about your excuses. They just want your money. So, we told them that we had no cash. And then we were walking away and we heard very loudly behind us, "Well, fuck you guys then!" So that was nice. Because, you know, if I wasn't going to give him any money before, then that was definitely going to make me want to give him some money. Oh, Jesus! Oh, this is really hard, actually. Wait a minute. Okay, so I understand what the game wants from me, but the problem is that... Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah, I'm going to play safe here. Okay, right. So now I've got to go again. No. Oh, Jesus, this is fiddly. This music doesn't help the situation. It makes everything 10 times more stressful. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you! Yeah! I did it! Well...
Good.
That happened. I wasn't expecting the end to be that soon, and I wasn't expecting that to not give me any trouble at the very end there, but oh well, we made it. Manga King, thank you for 200 bits. It's funny, when I glance at the title, my dyslexia makes me think it's Red Dead Redemption, which gives me the image of you with a cowboy accent. It's not happening. I'm also restarting Pokemon Shield, and you wanted to name my starter. It's a green monkey that plays the drums. The game will not let me do curse words, so don't try to be naughty. Oh, it will let you do curse words, you just need to be clever about it, like F-U-Q. I think you should name your drum-playing monkey... which it was actually my least favorite out of the starters for Pokemon Shield and Sword. So I think you should name your Pokemon Smum. There you go. Smum. S-M-U-M. Smum is your Pokemon. Vincent, thank you for the resub. Great to see you got a stream running again. Missed hearing your sarcasm out loud. Is that sarcastic? I can't tell, text is hard to read, but thank you. Blue Mountains, Twilight Gulch. Now this is where officially in the original game, I usually give up. I can't pass this world, or I can maybe get to the Ink World and then that final boss of the Ink World completely ruins my run. That's the problem with the original is that they throw ridiculously hard trial and error level design at you that punishes you for everything. But the problem is that you have limited lives and limited continues. So it's like, it's just none of it is work. None of it works with each other. But now, it should be a little bit more manageable. Okay, do we have to do a high... Okay, I was gonna say, I don't know if we have to do a high punch attack or a fast... Okay. Right, there we go. This is all flooding back. Okay, no. Oh my mama, it's a ball of lava. Oh, no, my mama, no. She's my mum. That's what happens when you punch my mum. She breaks off into 8 separate individual limb pieces and goes, and then continues to try throwing lava balls at you that she gets from her kiln. Mummy's kiln. Thank you, Yoshi Poyo, for the sub. Very kind of you. Right, let's do a big old jump. Look at that. We made it. Anything down here is of importance? Nope. I hate these things in the background because I think they're enemies. Why would the rocks move anyway? I understand rock enemies moving around, but why the rocks themselves? Yeah, there's my mum. It's nice of her to lend her voice to a game. That's exactly what she sounds like. Yeah, poor nanny, eh? Wait, so... Oh, can I go down? Or is this gonna really, really ruin my time? Oh, it's Clayton? Yeah. Oh, I see. Right, so how do we... Oh, so do we have to go, like, down here or something? I don't know who voices Tarzan in the Disney movie. I guess somebody who never had another gig. Someone who never got work outside of Tarzan from Walt Disney animations. I don't know. Unless he's been in like very prolific and been in loads of other things, but I think that's a problem with a lot of Disney things. Like the guy that played Aladdin in the remake. Like, what's his name? The girl that played Jasmine in the remake. What's her name? Exactly, that's the problem. But everyone knows Will Smith. Yeah, we know Hot Jafar and the Blue Genie. We all know them. Spider Suck, thank you for the resub. Hey, Caddy, how's the family? Any tips for new streamers? Absolutely none, I'm afraid. Well, the family are fine, thank you, but also no tips for new streamers. All I can say is it's difficult. It's time-consuming to get it set up. When it works, great. But it's incredibly... Like, I don't have any advice because I'm not a streamer. I make YouTube videos... first and foremost. This is just something I do in my spare time to tide people over in between videos.
That's how we do it.
It's also the only other time I get to play games just for fun, so... Yeah, I don't have any advice. I'm still learning shit now, and I've been streaming consistently for maybe a year now? Maybe just under a year? So I'm afraid I'm not the person to ask. Whenever I got stuck with something to do with streaming, whether it be with layouts or how certain softwares work, like Streamlabs OBS or whatever the fuck, I just YouTubed it or Googled it for people
That's
that actually
do it
for a living. I've got a few friends that are full-time streamers. They helped me out a couple of times. The layout was done myself, but that was all done with paint.net, which is basically free Photoshop. So it's just a question of, it's like video editing. I can't give hits and tips on video editing because everything I know to do with video editing was years and years of experimenting and screwing around and trying things out. And if they work, great. If they don't work, then try something else. Looking up YouTube tutorials. And I'm still doing that even today. It's just a constant game of learning how the software works. It's impossible, I think, to be taught from one person to another how to learn it. Even when Keris, my girlfriend, when she was making videos for the main channel and she had to learn Vegas from scratch, I told her the basics, which is clicking and drag and dropping video clips into your timeline and snipping off the ends by dragging the ends and adjusting the volume. That's all I taught her. That's it. That's all I taught her. And the rest was a case of learning by failing, essentially. You just had to keep on making mistakes and failing until you... But it's true, though. Because if you go through every single step of how to video edit or how to stream or... Yeah, you can't retain the information. And there's a million tweaks of different things where they'll either work for you, where they won't work for other people. And then there's the software differences in your computers and everything. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm missing out all of these lovely people. Mr. Retronic, thank you for the sub. Junction Elite, I think that says. Thank you for the sub. Astrovex, nice to see you. 5,000 bits. That's wait.
That's 5, how we do it in 50, my garden. 000.
I can't read it from here. That's 5,000. Thank you so much. That's ridiculously kind of you. The flow of this game is really, really is second to none compared to the PS1 version, as much as I love hate it. Do you ever think it will come to PS4 or 5? No, it won't. No way, because A, it's been around for free for too long. Ubisoft don't seem to care. I've tried to reach out to them. I'm sure loads of other people have too. They don't care. Look, Ubisoft aren't doing anything Rayman related nowadays, so they've got no reason to be so protective over their IP, I guess. God, why is the frame rate of my stream screwing up? Oh, I'm never going to get the hang of this. I am never going to... That's what I mean. Don't ask me for advice. Why? For me, I don't know how it's running for you guys, but on my end, the stream is running at like half the frame rate. It's really chugging. And it shouldn't be. It should be running at 60 FPS. And I don't know if that's because of Streamlabs or because of the game or because of the computer or because of my internet connection. I don't know. That's the problem. There's no way of me to know. It's like, it looks fine to you, no issues. It looks like 60 FPS to you because it doesn't look like that to me. I hope that's the case. But yeah, Skull Pyro, thanks for the sub. X Blue X, thank you for the 500 bits. So I just started playing this remaster along with Zelda CDI remasters. I'm enjoying Rayman much more. Why are you giving the Zelda CDI games any time of the day, even if they are remastered? They're not good games. You know, no amount of remastering can fix that. Oh God, here we go. Oh, this is so much easier than it is on the original. Right, so how do we... Right, gotcha. Can't even see the dude chasing us. In the original, he's literally stepping on your heels. Like, he's right behind you.
Yeah! That's how crazy how much different this is.
Blake B, thank you for the resub. Very kind of you. Right. Okay, the hard rocks. Yeah, by this point, I think I'd still be in the original game. I'd still be there. I also missed out on the present, didn't I? Oh, bloody hell. What are you doing, Roland?
That's how we do it in my garden.
Rolling head Roland. Saki Megiha, I think that says. Thank you so much for the 5-month resub. I've been following your content ever since Crash Bandicoot 2 stream. Very happy to see you back. Hope you have a great night. Thank you so much. Crash Bandicoot stuff is reserved for June, seeing as it is Bandicoot month and everything. And we've also got $2.69 donation from Rayman's Arse. As you're aware, Ubisoft never gave me... What? Sorry, I think you spelt something wrong there, dude. I'm sorry. As you're aware, Ubisoft never gave me a bum. I don't know what that... Oh, gave you? Ubisoft never gave me a bum, so I can't ask you to rate mine for me. Yes, Rayman definitely has a bum. The bum is not the top of your legs. The bum is the hole where poo comes out of. That's the bum, and I'm pretty sure... Well, look, how did he do that with his... How did he spin it like a basketball on his finger? Without him putting his finger up his own bum hole. How did he do that? His tummy's the front. His bum hole is probably underneath that. You just can't see it because of the angle of the model. So if your lips are the same color as your bum hole, you're saying it'd be a nice black bum hole. Is that what you're saying? Oh, come on. Turn around. Where's my bum hole? I don't know. Fat Jams, $3 donation. Thank you so much. Daphmas, 200 bits. Hi, Caddy and Keris. Congrats for the house. Garden. Thank you so much. Do you have a favorite stage music in Tekken 3? No, I'm not a big fan of Tekken 3 soundtrack, honestly. The stream is flawless. Oh, I'm glad. I don't know why I'm getting so many performance issues then. Thank you. Fat Jams, another $3. Thank you so much. Wait, so is this game jobby compared to the OG? What does jobby mean? Do you know what jobby... Have I just said a slur? A jobby is a poo. A big job is a poo. A jobby. Is that slang? I didn't know that was slang. What is it with you and your late 80s childhood slang, honey? Jobby? Jobby is Scottish for shite, says Cider Schnut.
That's how we do it in my garden.
There you go. Scottish for shite. There you go. I learned something new today. So if you're a plumber doing a job, you're a plumber taking a shit in your own thing that you fixed. Jobby. What the fuck? Anyway, I'm not going to think too hard about that. Alter Danny, thank you for the $1. Sorry to be a bother, can't seem to access the chat as I'm unable to accept the chat rules. I don't control Twitch, I'm afraid. I can't help you there. If you can't accept the Twitch rules, I don't know what the hell that could possibly be. I'm sorry. And I can't turn Twitch rules off either. I have to have them, so I'm sorry about that. Oh! Okay, I'm pretty sure I missed some shit earlier, but... Yeah, they're the spiky floor, so that's not going to work, is it? There we go. Oh my god. Damn it. So you'd be doing this in the original. It's amazing to me that... Like, because not only are the controls stiffer and Rayman's got, like, way heavier movement and he can't do as much of the shit he can do in this remake, but also, whenever you get touched on any of these parts, you get knocked back. So basically, one hit, you're dead. And I'm pretty sure that by this point, you don't have the glide. And if you do have the glide, you definitely can't hold it for as long as you want. It, like, lasts for a second. It's like... Like, it lasts for that long. I'm pretty sure. Anyway, something's got to be down here. Yeah. Oh, my God. 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 Well, that was fun. So what's going on here, then? Oh, no. It's one that goes down. It's the first time we've seen these. They're battered and bruised. Oh, they're big noses. Oh, you're kidding me? Is there nothing down here? I don't want to... No, I'm not going to make it, no. Well, again, I've got to come back anyway, so it's fine. Laydar, thank you for the sub. Shadik Alucard, thank you for the sub. And Cataclysmic Memes, $5 donation, thank you so much. The first level I've ever seen is a suspicious-looking mosquito firing strange liquid and then extended talks about bums and boulders that emit fart noises when attacked. No, did you just say that my mother has fart noises when she speaks? That's not what we were talking about. I don't know what this game is and I no longer wish to know. How do you not know what Rayman is? I figured everyone knew what Rayman was. Wow. Andy, thank you for the 400 bits. Only discovered your videos a couple of months ago. Have binged That's almost your entire channel and it's really helped me get through lockdown. Thank you so much. Very kind. So glad you're streaming again. Hope you're doing well. I am, thanks. Wait, how do we get up there then? So, it wants me to go up there somehow, but fuck. I don't know how it wants me to do that. Not sure. No, no idea.
Oh dear.
Yeah, he's saying, yeah, no, this is what he's saying. Like, honey, this is what he's saying. Oh, please don't tickle my fingers. Oh. Please don't tickle my fingers. Oh. Please don't tickle my fingers. Oh. Please tickle. No, it's not what he's saying. I'm making it up. Don't forget to wash your hands. Oh. How am I staying up here? Oh. I've got no arms. Oh. Where's my bum hole? Oh. My bum hole's my face. Look. My bum hole's my mouth. Oh. My bum hole's my mouth. There we go. Okay. Which way do we go then? What's what, honey? There's a question mark. What are you talking about? Wait, what are you talking about? PG Scott, thank you for the sub. And I hope you are actually Pete. That's a rock, honey. It's a rock. What are you... What are you looking at? Oh, that. Well,
that one up
Well, that was you looking at that, not me. I didn't see that. But whatever it is, it's got spiky pubes.
That's how we do it in my garden.
Lady Jazzington, Jesus Christ, I thought that said something else. Thank you for the 5-month resub. Always happy to be subscribed. And that definitely is what that said. Hope you are well. I am well, thanks, except Kerr has pointed out that there are dick rocks in Rayman 1. Multiple ones, in fact. There's a nice big one there. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, now I've done what? Oh, jeez. No. Wait, so... Well, that was worth every penny. And I didn't pay any pennies for it. There you go. Right, let's carry on. Oh, something's got to be down
That's
there.
How we do it in my garden.
I've got to go back? Wow, what a secret. Well, at least this won't be too hard. Ah, see, it's all right, it's fine. Cataclysmic Means, thank you for the sub, very kind. Fat Jams, $3. Imagine not answering my question, you jobby. I didn't deliberately not answer your question. I didn't know what you meant when you said jobby. God damn, don't be such a jobby yourself. Is this version inferior compared to the original? Absolutely not. The original is a piece of shit compared to this. The original is not that good anyway. It's like half great, half terrible, but this is amazing. Like, it fixes every problem, and while it's at it, makes it just an amazing game. How do we get... Yeah, I didn't answer your question because I didn't know what jobby meant, and I had different people in the chat saying what it meant. So I don't think anybody could agree what it meant. Someone said it was rubbish. Someone said it was Scottish for shite. And I'm pretty sure someone else said it's something that you do when you're running... I don't know. Okay, right. How do we get down here? We're just going back and forth. So I'm assuming now that there's going to be... Yeah, it's taking me back over here. Gotcha. Ah, Ribshark, thank you for the 500 bits. Speaking of dick rocks, did you know that a Rayman 3 magazine advert strongly implied that Rayman has a massive dick? Yes, I've seen that advert. It's very funny. Well, what's more disturbing about that advert to me is the fact that, not that Rayman has genitalia, because after all, his name is Rayman. Not Ray Thing. He is Rayman. He's Raymanly Man. Ray Johnson Man. So, that doesn't surprise me. What does surprise me is the fact that in the advert, he's standing at a urinal, and he's standing towards the urinal with his back to the camera, and he hasn't taken off of any of his clothes. That's what disturbs me. It's not like he's got half of his body, like, pulled down or anything, and he's got his nipples out or something. He's just, like, the wee just kind of comes out of a hatch on the front of his body, I guess. I don't know. I can't remember the tagline of the advert, but the basic idea was that, like, it was something to do with Rayman 3's got big plans or big package or something, and he's standing in a urinal with loads of other guys, and he's in the middle of the urinals, and they're all looking at him, and he's looking at the screen like, hey, yeah, I know. It's pretty gross, but it's quite funny. Wait, so how do we get up there? Bungie, the orangutan, thank you for 300 bits. Oh, my God. So how do we get there, then? Move. Oh, fuck. Ah, sneaky. Okay, right. Hey. Oh. Well, what the fuck, Rayman? What the fuck? What? Why did that happen? That's not fair. That's not fair. That's my lady. There we go. That's more like it. God, that was my first one. Either this level is massive or I've missed every single possible secret. Sorry, Bungie the orangutan, sorry. Welcome back to Twitch, Caddy, even though you've already streamed 2 days ago. Hope you're keeping well. I played the FF7 remake without playing the PS1 version first, and it was fantastic, but I didn't know there was a part two. Do you think I should play the PS1 version or wait until the part two remake is out? I don't know, because I haven't played the PS1 version either. Don't ask me, sorry. I think the general consensus is because the plot's doing a kind of meta thing and changing how the story progresses deliberately as a commentary on remakes of video games, I think it would make way more sense to play the original first before going into part two, because it's going to be deliberately different as part of like a fourth wall breaking narrative. As far as I'm aware, I don't know. But that's the impression I get. Richardo, thanks for the 200 bits. So February has been a shit month for health while you've been away, but I'm trying to pull through every day. As a side note for this game, sorry to hear that, dude. Hope you're okay. Secrets are more obviously highlighted by small white sparkles. Really? If you stop to look in certain small nooks and crannies. So I want to discover this game fresh again. So, all right. Okay, well, I didn't know that either. Good to know. I'll look out for any kind of sparkles. Well, there were no sparkles there, so you're a fat liar. Manga King, thank you for the 200 bits. Jobby is also the name of a toy reviewer on YouTube. He's Thai and basically a modern version of Filthy Frank, just with high-priced action figures. He's also pointed out how his name in other countries is the name of poop. Jobby. So if a jobby is a shit, does that mean a blobby's a period? Or a slobby is a wee?
That's how we do it in
not
my
number,
garden.
Not number one and number two anymore, it's slobbies and jobbies.
That's how we do it in my garden.
I knocked
That's
his head
we do
off.
It in my garden.
Oh my god, thank you. You guys are being too nice. I can't keep up with the game and you at the same time. Mech Griff, thank you for the sub. Resub from Praise Thy Wolf, thank you. Tender Sackhead, thank you for the sub. Resub from Super Gaz, that's very kind of you. Ooh. Sorry, I wish I could read every single message. I really do, but if I do that, then we won't be playing any video game, which is kind of why everybody's here. Okay, let's carry on. Okay, this is fine. We're doing all right. Oh! I'm gonna knock your block off! No, he blocked his block on me. Okay, right. Okay, this is bad. No, facing the wrong way! Okay, we're taking a lot more hits now. I think it's starting to get... And if I'm taking this many hits on this version of the game, then Christ knows how I'd be coping on the original at this point. Especially on stream. So, which way do you want me to go, Rayman? Okay, what was that? Does it tell me to go back down again? Oh god, is this like... This is like open-ended. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Okay, right. Okay, well that end of the screen is done, but... Something's telling me to come back this way. Maybe not. Because those disappearing clouds from the top weren't there a second ago, and all of a sudden they now are. Yeah, those ones there, they weren't there before, so I'm now starting to wonder why they were there. Oh, okay, right. Takes you to the top, gotcha. Okay, right. There we go, knocked your block off. That was what I needed to do so I can grab these. Jeez, I don't know where I'm going. I fucked up everything there. Everything got fucked up there. I'm actually gonna commit suicide, I think. They've also... Okay, so this is where Rymany, the developer of this game, this is where he's been really smart as well, because you are at a better advantage than the original with hit points and knockback and all that shit. The invincibility frames are really small, which is fine, because how the amount that you have to work with compared to the original is way more fair. So I'm not bothered. Oh, Phoebe's off. I'll get to you, Phoebes, in a second. Colding donated $25. Thank you so much. Been watching your videos since Demolition Derby 2. Well, you haven't been watching them because it's Destruction Derby 2. So you're a liar.
No, Phoebes.
I'm not being rude. You can't tell me that you can't tell me you've been watching my videos and then name the video incorrectly. Doesn't work like that. Sorry, I'm being a dick. Is there any game series that you've never played but would want to someday? Mass Effect, I think. Mass Effect and Persona, because that's just... Mass Effect, because I've just been interested in that for ages and I've never played it. And Persona, because everybody keeps telling me to. Yakuza, at this point, I've heard so many people ask me to play, and there's so many fucking games of Yakuza that I just don't know where to start, and I'm overwhelmed by how many... Yakuza's become the new Undertale for me. I'm losing interest more and more. Not because I think they're bad or I'm not interested in them, but because I've been told to play them so many times. And it's different ones. I'm always told to play different ones. So it's like, I just don't know where the fuck to start. So... Okay, right. This should be a secret somewhere, right? Oh, $5 in altered Danny. Thank you so much. Fun fact, some of the costumes you can unlock are based on the Rayman 3 power-ups. That is a fun fact, except I never played Rayman 3, so I have no fucking idea what you're talking about. Sorry, I'm sorry I'm being rude. I'm sorry. It's an interesting fact. I just don't care because I don't know Rayman 3, so... All it looks like to me is ugly color palettes, so I'm probably not going to bother buying any of the costumes. But yeah, it's a very interesting fact though, Altered Danny. Thank you for sharing. I promise that was interesting and I love you. Oh! No! There we go. And I'm still getting support even though I'm the worst streamer on Twitch that hates his fans. Cataclysmic Meebs, thank you so much for 200 bits. I remember early in my preschool or primary school days, people were bringing in video games and somebody brought Rayman. Where did you play them? What, at school? Did they wheel out the TV for the science videos and, like, they wheeled out the massive VHS TV with puberty videos? Yeah. Oh, I don't care that I'm learning about dicks and fannies. I got the TV viewing lesson, you know, yeah. But no, how did you play the games at school then? But anyway, to this day, I'm yet to discover how much hatred he harbored towards us. Well, there you go. Yeah, he clearly did hate you. You don't give Rayman 1 as a present. It doesn't work like that. The highest peak. This is new. PG Scott, thank you for $40. Thank you so much. PG-13 Scott, thank you so much. That means you have enough. That means you're allowed to have one fuck. So well done, PG Scott. Seeing as though you are PG, you're allowed to have one fuck. You have my permission, it's fine. And then I'll go and watch the movie with the one fucking it. Anyway, $40, that's so kind of you, thank you. A way to thank you for the entertainment you bring me with your amazing videos when I need to distract myself from sorrows. May you continue for a long time. I hope I can, thank you so much. Oh shit, I thought that was a secret. Not even gonna ask. That was very, very strange. Oh, what's that? Whoa, fucking, what the fuck am I? What? Where am I? Well, what was the green mosquito about? What was the mucus mosquito for? Is that more powerful? Like, so I assume we've got the speed of the juicing. We've got the juicing speed. But what does that do? Is that like an extra power? I have absolutely no idea. Because that's speed. I don't know what the green mosquito does. Oh god, these guys do not want to get taken down, do they? I can distract them, at least. I can distract them as I go up. Go! Go! Got it, right. Damn it. Thank you. I don't under. I know. I don't think I can hurt them. Fuck! Dune! No!
We're going Dune, but I'm scared of the moon.
I'm forgetting to press the death button. Sorry, everybody. Okay, let's try again. Is this just a bonus and ending? Yeah, okay, fine. So there's no other secrets I've got to look out for. I've just got to try and make it to the end. Okay, that's fine. Oh, that was pure bliss. That was impeccably done by me. Jesus Christ, no, I've screwed myself over now. I'm too high, yeah. Oh, I made it. Anything in here? No? Cool! Yeah! Awesome. Did a good thing.
Good.
Did good. We did good. It's fine. Sloth, this game is amazing. It's one of my favorite 2D platformers, and I haven't even got that far in it. It improves the original in every single way, to the point where there's no point playing the original anymore, because even if you are nostalgic for the visuals or the music, that's all here as well. No point playing the original anymore. Oh dear, we're at Mr. Stone's Peaks. Sounds like the last... No, I'm not going to say that. That's disgusting. Yeah, so this in the originals where you get the... I've had enough of these rock monsters terrorizing us. Now they've stolen my guitar. I know they hid it inside one of the rocks, but I'm too weak to break them open myself. What are they trying to say? Musicians are too weak. Did you even see Metallica? Did you even see them on Twitch? Playing stock music? Live? I've never seen anyone do that before. That's strength. I'm also pretty sure this... Oh no, he gives you the upgrade to your hair that lets you fly, doesn't he? That's what he does. So, I don't remember at what point you get the hover then, the glide. Yeah, we got the guitar, and it's following us. So he gives you the pill that allows you to fly, which is not very subtle euphemism. Thanks, Rayman, baby. That image is disgusting. Thanks, Rayman, baby. Is he the new character in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe? Here's a special potion for you. Keep holding the jump button in the air to fly. There we go. And the first thing I do is leave the game. Goodbye. Right, let's do this. We go over here. We go. What? Oh yeah, then we gotta like cut these things with our hair. Yeah, I remember this. There we go. Yep, I remember that. Because there's a bit where you got to try and cut all of the entire thing down, haven't you? You got to try and cut the entire rope that's connected to a crushing block. Like a trash compactor made of rocks. You got to sort them out. Oh, shit. And you got to, like, cut the ropes before you get crushed. Okay, right. Nope. It's still... This feels exactly the same as it does in the original, so I'm still a Lin! Jesus, that made me do a jobby. Ooh, no blobby jobby, no blobby! Fucking blobby jobby. That's a bloody shit, if anyone was wondering. I still prefer my original name for that time of the month. The annoying nephew. You know, the thing that comes once a month and no one likes it, but you got to deal with it.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, balls. Oh. Okay. We're going this way. Oh, no, we're not. We're going back down this way. Oh, you little spike! How dare you do that to Rayman's underside? He doesn't even have an underside. That's mine. Yes, Rayman 2 undercarriage. Okay, surely there's got to be something down there. No, just pain. It's just pain down there. How do we get down there then? Oh, there's got to be another rope thing, and then it's going to ask me to go back. This room. Will I stream the KFC dating game? No. I don't care about that at all. Not even vaguely. The fact that it exists is very funny and it's a big meme and everything, but the way that fast food companies behave on social media is enough for me to never fucking bother playing games like that. The only thing that I think KFC are doing, which is actually kind of cool, is the KFC gaming console. Like, that's funny and it's cool all in the same breath. And that's something I would consider looking at. But in terms of meme-y stuff that's memes for meme's sake, like, oh, what's popular? Anime. What's also popular and memeable? Oh, yes, dating sims. Why don't we do a dating sim with the Colonel and sell more chicken? And then we'll go on Twitter and talk about how much we hate women. You know, I'm not interested in that shit. All to get me to buy another fucking Zinger Burger? No. I like Zinger Burgers as they are. I don't need them talking about how much racist they are to let me know to buy one, you know? I don't need social media, fast food things to tell me what to do, Mum! Okay, ooh. I was saying before I died, this reminds me a lot of those helicopter flash games that we used to play at school, because a few websites of these, like, kind of like Flappy Bird before Flappy Bird was a thing, but you like press and held the space bar to make the helicopter go across the screen, and we always used to try and beat each other's scores. But yeah, that website for whatever reason was unblocked at school. Most websites when it came to flash and games were blocked, except for a helicopter game, like I just said, and another game called Fucking Die. Tresh downloaded $3. Sorry, what? Before I read out your donation, what was I saying? Yeah, so there were two websites, game-related or Flash-related, that were unblocked at my school, and it was the helicopter game and a snake clone, which was on a website called wormgames.com, and you went onto it, and it wasn't multiple worm games, which was very disappointing. It was just a singular worm game, and it was just a worm going around the screen replicating snake, and They Will Be Giants, Dr. Worm was playing in the background. So you had worm music while you played your worm game on your worm computer at worm school, so it was great. But those were the only two things. You could either play a helicopter game or a worm game. That's it. That's all you could play. The rest of it was blocked. Anyway, sorry. Tresh, thank you for the $3 donation. Man, actually seeing... Wait. Sorry, I'll be right with you. Man, actually seeing gameplay of Rayman Redemption makes it look like pure pain and suffering. Are you kidding? It's not at all. Look at how many lives I've got. Not at all. I'm downloading it immediately. I have 800 hours on Dark Souls 2. I've made worse decisions. No, you haven't. The fact you haven't put 800 hours onto any other Souls game is the biggest decision you've ever made. 800 hours on the worst Souls game. What's wrong with you? Come on, dude. Is that why you're called Trash? Because you're full of trash? Is that why? Because you're a trash man? Is that why? Yeah, I'm going there. Yeah, what are you going to do, bro? Come at me. Where are you starting? No, you coming starting? I'll shank you on a knife. I'm a roadrunner, lad. Yeah, I am. I'm a man of the streets. Yeah, I am. Sorry. Anyway, sorry. Where were we? Tresh, that was it. Yeah. Yeah, it's not pain and suffering. If you want, okay, if you put 800 hours into Dark Souls 2 and you want pain and suffering, play the original PS1 Rayman. That will send you into a hissy fit, I promise you. If that's what you're looking for, don't play this. This is incredibly forgiving compared to Rayman 1 on PS1. Just play that. And we've also got Harper Onions with 200 bits. Thank you so much, Harper. Oh, I'm just getting into here. There we go. Oh, wait, there's a power-up down there. There we go. Hey, Caddy, quick question. Should us patrons wait until next month to ask our questions from last month again? I'm working on that with Keris right now. It's not quite the point of the month where we can do that just yet, but we are on it. So you don't need to remind us. It's absolutely fine. We are ready to go. Yeah, Keris is on it. She's saying she's on it, so don't worry about it. Also, here's a bad joke. What's Stan's least favorite kind of TV network? Cable. And only people that know Stan from a couple of streams will get that joke. I admire the dedication to such a niche and specific inside joke, Harper. That's incredible. Rayman's Arse donated another $2.69, which is something Rayman can't do, if you know what I mean. Seeing as you believe I do have a butt, would you be so kind as to rate it for me? S, A, B, C, or D? I definitely rate it a D, purely because we don't know if it's actually there, but it has to be. It has to be. Like, it's the bottom of your back. And Rayman has a back, so, like, he has to have an ass, but we can't see it, so I can't judge it. But if we are to assume that the entire round part portion of the bottom part of his body is a butt, then it's a definite, it's not an S. It's not an S rank, but it's a definite A. Because, oh my god, that would be a nice thing to slide down on, you know? Imagine going down a water slide on a butt that round. It'd be like you have your own rubber ring, you know? Yeah! Yeah, he knows. Mad Hatter, thank you for 200 bits. Again, glad as fuckles to see you back. Sorry, this is a time-sensitive level. Just wanted to say I'm glad I found you, as you've expanded my vocabulary to include such amazing phrases as fuck me sideways. I've introduced you to that. Oh dear. Stuff your dick down a chimney and sweet honking ass bandits. Thank you so much. Those are old video things that I said. I don't know if I'd say them now, but thank you. Thank you so much. Super Maze, thank you for 250 bits. When I was at school, kids had Word documents with flash games on them. That's ingenious. The school technicians would manually take control of their computers to delete them, and this was during school breaks as well. Ah. Teacher, leave that flash alone. Tresh donated another $3, thank you. Bold of you to assume I played DS2 the most. You've played more than 800 hours on any other Souls game? Then that is... Oof. I'm not being horrible, I'm amazed. Also, planning on downloading a PS1 emulator at some point just for the original Rayman. Well, good luck. If you like hard games, then go have at it. I find it way too frustrating. And again, it's not because of the level design or whatever. Well, it is. What I'm saying, it's the fact that every single mechanic in the game related to health and knockback and Rayman's controls and the level design all work against each other. So even if you can get by the idea of trial and error level design and all that nonsense, if you can get your head by that, you still won't make it very far, because you have limited lives and continues. So at some point, you are going to run out of tries and errors to do, and then you'll have to start the entire game over again. And you have to, apparently, you have to 100% complete it to even complete it, which is just ludicrous. But, you know, that's the kind of game you're getting into, so... If you like the sounds of that, then go for it. Oh, okay. This is I found a secret area. Oh, I can still fly. Oh shit. Why have I gone small? Interesting. Why is that there? Oh, so I can fly back up, right? Ah! I was gonna say, because I definitely know that somewhere there was a, there was another... Oh, I can't get up there. There we go. Yeah, there's another cage up here, isn't there? So I don't want to miss that. There we go. Easy peasy. I will check up there just in case there is anything. No, I get blocked off. Okay, that's fine. Oof. Oh, now what? Oh, so was I supposed to go there so I can go small? Well, screw you, game. I went down there as Fat Rayman. I don't need your stupid handouts. I don't need your charity, Rayman Redemption. Fuck you. Oh, it's dark. I'm scared. I'm going to do a jobby. Mad Hatter, thank you for 200 bits. Also, back in school, we had a popular game on flash drives being copied and shared to each other where you draw 2D tracks and move around them in a variety of vehicles. Sounds kind of like Happy Wheels. It was minimal but fun and didn't need internet, so suck it, teachers. Also, reminder, cheeky bassoon. Yeah, I keep forgetting about the cheeky bassoon. Oh, Jesus. Now you guys have to... Now the chat has to spam the seed over and over again because this is when I forget that we have seeds. And then I get really angry and confused why my jumps aren't making the gaps. And it's like... Because I forget that... Yeah. I just need to remember about the seed. That's all. Oh, shit. Oh, God, we're being chased. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Please stop. Please. Okay, so I'm assuming as soon as I jump up here, it's going to do something, right? I'm going to... Oh, is there something over there? Oh, I'm going to risk it. That was a bad risk. See, that's the thing. If that jump is in the original, you would have to assume that there's a secret there, because if you have to beat the game 100%, you have to guess if it's there or not. But the problem is you then lose a life, which means you lose one more attempt of restarting the entire thing from the beginning all over again. So, yeah, that's why Rayman 1 is so fucking awful. But it's also incredibly memorable and nostalgic, and the music's fantastic, and the controls are fine, and, you know, blah, 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 but everything works against each other. The first two worlds are, like, classic, but... Oh, Jesus. Close. Raymond Sherhurth, Ramona Sherhurth, sorry. Not Roman. I thought that's, from here, it looked like it said Roman Shiwi. I was gonna say, I don't think the Romans invented Shiwis to turn their vaginas into penises to have a nice wee stream coming out of a funnel. I'm pretty sure Romans didn't invent that, but Romans did quite do a lot. I mean, they didn't invent sewers, did they? No, they did. No, they didn't. Oh, I don't know. But yeah, I thought that was Roman Shiwi. I'm really sorry. You might not believe this, but a friend of mine is in sixth form bought Doom 2 on a memory stick and played it during his programming class, and his teacher let him do it because the Quake engine gave him nostalgia. A, that's cute. B, Doom 2 doesn't run on the Quake engine, I'm pretty sure, unless that was the name of the Quake engine before Quake came out, but I'm pretty sure Doom 2 didn't run on it. Maybe I'm wrong. But also, if you were in a programming class and you were able to get past all the school's security systems and everything to play a game that you could program in yourself, then that means that you've taught well and the lessons haven't gone to waste. So I think that's pretty good. I think that's a very cool thing to do.
That's how we
You can't say it's not academic playing Doom 2 in a programming class if you've programmed the game into the computers at school. So something's definitely down here. No! Wait. Okay, right. So that was all there was down there. Well done. You really got me there. Oh, another $5 from Tresh. Thank you so much. Just making jokes based on Rayman's notoriety. If you ever feel down, just remember there are people with over 2.6k hours in the DS trilogy without all achievements in any of them. Jesus Christ, I play something else. Watch your content for years for free and decided to fix that. Ah, thank you so much. Well, look, I don't expect anybody to support it as kind as that, so thank you. Sloth, thank you so much for the resub. What's up? The biggest thing you disagree with, some call me Johnny on. I don't know every single one of that dude's opinions. I have absolutely no idea. Probably, I mean, the most recent one I can think of is that Road to Nowhere is bad in Crash Bandicoot 1 on the Insane Trilogy and the original. I completely disagree on both fronts, but that's a very specific... That's a very specific question. I don't know what I disagree with Some Call Me Johnny on, because we don't tend to have deliberate arguments. We just kind of chat every so often. CPTA, thank you for the $1 donation. Did you crop and mirror your Mario shirt just to prevent Nintendo from copy striking your stream? Yes, I'm that clever. No, I cropped and mirrored because this is how I know where I'm sitting. Like, because if I'm looking at the screen here, then it looks better because on the stream, my eyes are pointing towards the video. And also, if I move this, it's like, well, like a mirror. So if I move this hand, I know that this hand is going to be there. And I know that if I'm out of center, I know I've got to move up and down. I know which way to move left and right because it's mirrored back at me. So I know it's annoying for you guys watching that it's not the right way around. But when you're sitting here and you see yourself and you need to align yourself and it's the right way around, if you move this way, then on the camera, you actually move that way. It's hard to explain, but yeah. I don't understand how they're... Oh, so you don't keep hitting them. You hit them when they're like gearing up to hit you. Right. I didn't know that. Oh, jeez. Okay, now I'm remembering these bits. These are like these are the soapy flaps. These are the really horrible soapy rocks. The famous soapy rocks of Dublin. This is when it starts to suck in the original. Because it's like you gotta deal with all of Rayman 1's original shit, but now there's ice physics in one of the harder worlds of the game. It's just not fun. Manga King, thank you for 200 bits. Oh, and Mad Hatter CSS, thank you so much. Just remembered... No, I'm sorry, I'm going to go the correct order up. Mad Hatter CSS, thank you for 200 bits. Just remembered SCP Containment Breach and 087B were brand new when I was at school. Wow, I'm old. So in sixth form, half my free time was spent playing those games and the other half was spent making sound and texture packs in the game files of them. I still have those old edits. They're wonky old nostalgia. Very cool. Manga King, thank you for 200 bits. What's the weirdest thing a fan could say to you? What's the weirdest thing? What's the weirdest thing a fan could say to you? I mean, there's multiple things. Have you got a spare nappy? Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. I killed a man. I can smell you from the end of the queue. I mean, there's a lot of things. Where do you live? I mean, there's lots of things. There's lots of things. I mean, there was that one fan at TMG that tried to get our hotel room number out of the kids, which was not cool. What? Yes! 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 Mmm. Yes? Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes! Yes! What was the point of that? Just so I could say yes. What was the point of that? That was it. What?
Oh, hey, dude. Hey, guys. I'm gonna upload my walkthrough on Game Facts. You know, have you ever seen the secret yes room on Rayman? You go to the room and it says yes.
I don't understand that, Rymany. I love you, dude, but what was that for? Other than saying yes. Oh. Ah! Oh, it's the amulet. Which never pops up again. It's the famous Rayman 1 amulet that does nothing. Sorry, I'm going quite... Sorry, where... Harper, sorry, I forgot to read your bit. Sorry. 200, thank you so much. Seeing as we're nearing the release of Soulstorm, will you do a stream or video about it? I'm planning on an Oddworld video in its entirety. Oh, sorry if that makes you a bit motion sick, guys. Wait, I'm going to move. But in terms of, like, streaming, I do want to stream all the Oddworld games at some point. I really, really want to go through them again. They're some of my favorites. Do you also plan on covering Oddworld again? Well, yeah, I do plan on covering Oddworld again at some point. If I do Soulstorm, it won't be an individual video. It'll be like the Oddworld of Oddworld or something, which would be quite a funny title for a video. Well, what's the point then? Why is that there? Okay. Yep, that's fine. Damn it. Now, is there anything else that's similar to a yes room? Don't think so. Oh, wait, there is a yes room down here. Is that it? Ah, jeez, these secrets are getting really devious. Okay. I'm hoping that those aren't what the secrets are in the original game, because that's cruel for Rayman PS1. That's absolutely diabolical. I had a car that sounded like that. And that's how you knew I was coming, honey, didn't it? In my KA. Oh, all Caddy's come to pick me up for our date. I can tell because it's going and then you open the passenger door and I said hello. You can't wait to date again. Yeah, dating. I do miss dating. On other people. I miss seeing other people. Oh, Jesus, it's a boss. Okay, I think I remember how this goes. I think. Yeah, he does that. Then he throws that. No, you knock it out of his hand, and then you jump up there and then smack him. That's it. Yep. That noise he makes is hellish. I hate it. He also... Did you know that rocks can breathe? Because he's doing that right now. Yeah, so he does that. You have to avoid the attacks. I should just duck, shouldn't I? Then you knock the big face onto his face. Oh, shit! Okay, right. Duck. There we go. There we go. I hope we can... Oh, Jesus. No! Okay, the annoying thing is that if I die here... I'm gonna lose my super fast fist. The power doesn't make a difference, but I really like the speed to get rid of the enemy. Oh no, there's enemies in this as well. Oh shit. Okay, I've still got a little bit of speed. So you just lose a little bit of speed with every attempt, I guess. There we go. Right, let's try this again. Okay, luckily they're only one hit with even the lowest power fist. That was what I was really worried about. And I now know how to avoid those lava balls, so that's fine. Okay, yep. Now he's gonna do it again. Duck. Grab a rock. Knock it out of his hand. There we go. Now, this is when he does the three in a row, isn't it? Shit. Wasn't quite... I needed to start crawling way earlier, didn't I? Okay. Still another six hits to go, Jesus. Oh, come on. Let's do this. So he's gonna throw it. I think they follow you. I think that's what's going on there. He has way more attacks than he does in the original as well. Again, to compensate for the movement and everything. What the fuck? Why didn't that work? God, I'm not doing very well. God, if you miss your opportunity, you've got to go through all the attack patterns again. I'm not going to do this. Shit. Shit. Okay, right, so he makes it a little... They start being a little bit... Whoa, this is new! Whoa. Shit, no. Oh, come on, one more hit. Come on. We can do this. Oh, shit, I'm out. No, I'm not. Oh, that was so close.
Good.
That was so close. Jeez. Yeah, that was new. That was absolutely new. That was very cool, though. I mean, I'm not saying it wasn't cool. It was very cool. I appreciate the new stuff. Tempest Terror, is this new? The problem is, I know the first two worlds of Rayman Original really well, like the back of my hand, but everything after Blue Mountains, I just don't know. Yeah, Eraser Plains. Yeah, that sounds... Yeah, okay. So let's go Tempest Terror, do some bonus levels, and then... Oh, my God. It's my grandfather. So this is what became of him. It's my grandfather, Grampy Rampy. He was a famous explorer. He died doing what he loved most. Shitting in the snow. That was weird. I think this is new. I don't know at this point. I have no fucking idea. Ooh! I thought they were disappearing clouds. Oh my God, wait a sec. Oh, Manga King. Oh, sorry, Dredging Bungo, thank you for the resub. Happy return to streaming, Caddy. Can't be there for the whole thing because work, but popping in on my break. Well, thanks for coming down and resubbing. You don't need to do that. Manga King, thank you so much for 200 bits. Daddy Caddy getting Maddie at the baddie with the rock hattie while playing his guy with no fanny. Fanny doesn't rhyme with Caddy. You disappoint me, Manga King. Yeah, you may be a manga king, but you're not a fucking poem king, are you? Sorry. Okay, anyway, what I just... My resolution just then was... I don't remember these bouncy clouds being in the original. Maybe they are, but really late into the game and I just never saw them. But more importantly, when you bounce on them, look what happens to them. They turn into... the clouds that disappear, which are all over the original game. And I know that one. Like, okay, there's one over here, actually. Wait a minute. Yeah, that one there on the right. They are everywhere in the original. And I, until just now, thought that they were clouds with deliberate holes in them to say, oh, look, you can't jump on these clouds because they'll break when you jump on them. But no. Look, it's the clouds with the eyes, but the eyes are shut. I never, ever realized that. Until I just bounced on one of these clouds just now and saw that when their eyes shut, they look exactly the same. Like, you can't see them, you can't make out the mouth on the cloud or anything. You can barely make out the eyes, but now I can see the eyes open. I can now see what they were doing with it. It has taken me 25 years to notice that. Jeez. No, I didn't play Rayman when I was 2. What the fuck? No. It's taken me 20 years. 22 years? I don't know. Oh, cool. Right. Okay. Maybe this is in the original, because from what I gather, the original levels that Rymanese included don't usually include the cages or anything, because that means coming up with brand new level design centered around unlocking the cages. All he's done, I think, is altered the positioning and secrets of some of the cages. So I think this must be a level in the original. Otherwise, he's just come up with a completely original level all by himself. But then he's also done the original bosses, so maybe that is the case. I don't know. Well, fuck. Well. The level's completely new. Okay. Well, that's mighty damn impressive then. I get more and more respect for Rymanee the more I play this game. Incredible work. Okay. It still counted the first one, yep. Okay, I won't put myself at any unnecessary risk, it's fine. Oh shit. Yeah, thanks for clearing that up. Thanks for clearing up that this is indeed a new level. Go and follow the dude on Twitter, Rymany. R-Y-E-M-A-N-N-I. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it. Anyway, Rymany.
Oh, dear.
Well, that happened. You okay, honey? Oh, you got cross eyes? Oh, yeah. And you get, like, weird colours in your eyes after looking at screens, yeah. Which one are you talking about? Wait, the pick cross one or the, Oh, cool. Oh, you can't go wrong with that. Yeah, you can't go wrong with that. I told myself I wasn't going to put myself at unnecessary risk. And there I am, putting myself at unnecessary risk. This is why you don't want to be my parent. Now, James, I'm very upset with you putting yourself at too much risk. At unnecessary risk.
Well, fuck you, I'm going to put myself at risk anyway.
No, wait until they get... That's it. Right. Jesus. Whoa, my God. Right, now I'm going to get the checkpoint, but I'm pretty sure that there's a secret down here. Yeah, thought so. Right. And then this takes us back this way. So does that mean there's now a cage opened up here? No? Ah, damn it. I thought that's what they were going with there. Jesus, where did the... Oh, it came from you, right. Damn it. There's a secret there. How the fuck are you supposed to get up there? Without dying as well. Oh, there we go. Done it. Damn. That was a devious one. So if you didn't follow the... Basically, whenever a new obstacle pops up, just follow it. It's giving you breadcrumbs. Because I nearly went, well, what's the point of going up there? I went there earlier and there was nothing there. Like, I went down that hole and there was nothing there. I ended up just killing myself. So why would going up be any different? But there's a reason they were put there. Because you could just go back up the way you came in that situation. But I thought... Nope, let's do it another way instead. Oh, jeez. Okay, right. Oh, my God. I'm just seeing if there's nothing hidden. Okay, cool. Right, let's go. This is going well. Damn it. Okay, I need to somehow make my way up there. I don't know how this is going to work. Clearly, we unlock some sort of cloud. Yeah, it just did it. I swear to God, it just did it. That was scary. Oh my good Lord, man. That actually gave me a fright. There's the cloud. And there's the hidden. Oh my God. Go. Jesus. Oh, hey, Grandy. There's Grampy Rampy. There he is. Oh, no. I knew that was going to happen. But, Caddy, if you knew it was going to happen, why'd you let it happen? Good question. Okay, this has to be... No? I smell fish. That's what I smell. Oh. Right, just let it come down. There we go. Just let it come down. All right, here we go. Okay, I'm going to get this checkpoint just in case I die. Right, let's do this. Oh my lord, that was close. Okay, one more hit. No, don't you do this. Oh my god, that was close. Woo! And I got my health back. Awesome. Oh, hang on. Oh, wait, no, I thought they were new. No, they're not new. Okay. Oh, you knocked me upwards. Thanks, Snowball. Okay, is there something down here? Yes, there is. Thank you, Rymany, for doing the thing that the original game doesn't do. No, for doing the thing that the original game should have done. Yeah, which is whenever there's like a hidden area off screen down below and you can't see it from ducking on its own, you actually make it in such a way. Oh, Jesus, I'm hiccuping. Sorry. Yeah, sorry, I'm getting confused. I'm tripping over my own words. Yeah, thank you for adding that feature in, because on Rayman original, whenever there's a secret like that, not even hanging down from a ledge or doing that with ducking is enough to show you where some of the leaps of faith are. But that was just enough of a hint, so thank you. Okay, no, 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 there we go. I'm just going to wait for them to go by. There we go. Oh, Bunchy the Iranitan, thank you so much for 300 bits. I thought the skunks in the second level of Crash 1 were feathers. No, I don't see how you saw that. Took me 20 years to realize they were actually skunks when the Insane Trilogy came out. Okay, that's pretty pathetic, dude. How could you not see they were skunks? They are literally mammals with white striped tails and noses. Feathers don't have noses, man. Oh! Oh my god, no. Oh no, honey, that no. If that was, no, that's my stepdad. That's Jeff. He looks exactly like him. He walks like him. He talks like him. He throws his head off at me all the time like him. Oh Jesus, there's Jeff's body. Yeah, Mum, no. I thought you loved me. Okay, right, let's try this again. No! Fuck! Okay. Okay, I've got it spinning. That's all I needed to do. Fuck. Now it's just a question of, like, luck. Lucky timing at this point. Good timing. I still got hit anyway. It's fine. Whatever. Wait for them to go away. Oh, it's the present. Nice. Yes, I got the blue toenail. Okay, right. Let's try this again then. Burping up your broccoli. Repeating broccoli is pretty bad, honey. It's not the nicest taste. Jesus, Dad, stop it. Oh my god. No, his head! My stepdad's head stopped me from winning. My stepdad's head rolled into me just as I reached the end goal. Just like in real life. Last time I went to the shops with him, he threw his head at me and I got hit by his head and I couldn't leave the shop. Jeff is a Rolling Stone. He's old enough to be one of them. Well, he is. Isn't he? Yeah, he is. Yeah. The Rolling Stones are... they're 300, actually. Yeah. I'm just spam. I'm tanking everything here. Yeah! Oh, goodness gracious. Which is worse, the original Crash 1 or Rayman PS1, says Harper Onions. Thank you for the 200 bits. Rayman 1 by a million gazillion trillion miles. At least you can fit, like, it's not even comparable. Crash is hard, but the only unfair thing I could argue about it is the whole you have to complete it to, Yeah, you have to complete it to get the true ending, and you can only save after getting a gem, and you have to get the bop the gem without dying. There's things in the original Crash that are unfair and a bit archaic and a bit old school and a bit dated for 3D. Rayman 1 had no excuse. It's just ridiculously hard, ridiculously unfair, and none of its mechanics work with it with each other. So that's not even question. Manga King, 200 bits. I hope you're not wasting all your money with me, dude. Don't feel like you have to spend everything on me. Am I the only one that thinks the soundtrack right now could fit in on Silent Hill? How long do you plan on going tonight, by the way? And is Stan and the rest of the pets doing well? Stan and the rest of the pets are fine, thank you. Stan's having a sleepover with Phoebe. Yeah. He's sleeping in her bedroom tonight. And how long do I plan on going tonight? Until the end of this world and the bonuses and everything else. So I won't be doing Picture City tonight. And I also think, I don't know if you're the only one that thinks that this could fit in Silent Hill. He would fit in Silent Hill, though. Curses, you annoying little rat. You've already made it this far and even defeated Mr. Twat. I'm trying to make it rhyme. I was sure that the big bollock would crush you. Well, no matter. I won't let you reach the second Toon Totem. I'll stop you and mush you. Right, have you got more than one attack this time? Okay, he's got more than one attack this time. So he's kind of going to be like, I don't know what he is. So he's got a lot more attacks than the first time we saw him. He was pathetic the first time we saw him. So it's kind of like, when you fight Proto Man in Mega Man 5? Mega Man 4? I can't think which one it is. But yeah, like, you keep on revisiting. Oh, no, because Proto Man never gets any better. Proto Man just keeps on being terrible. Shit. God, I think Dark Toon's actually going to kill me. Oh, Oh my god, I think I found an exploit. I thought I had to wait for all of his attack patterns to happen before we could attack him again, but... No, we don't need to. Great. Shit, I keep thinking I've given myself enough space. Come on, come back this way. Come back this way. No. I'm not going to hit these things. They're too much of a risk. Go back to the middle. No. Oh, shit. He's just... Gotcha. Ugh. I'll get you next time, Gadget. Yeah! Well. No, because I won. So the hitboxes are turned off because I beat the level. Oh, hang on. We got a new ability. Oh, is it the springs? Can we do the springs now? Yes, we can do the springs. Thank you, Puking Stone. Thank you for releasing us, Rayman. We are forever grateful and we'll now help you on your quest. Yeah, they do look like donuts. They look like churros. They look like little churros or like curly fries. Jump on us and we'll bounce you higher. Well, I'm not gonna do that just yet. I'm gonna see what's down here. Yay. I got a secret. I got a secret. Oh, okay, I was expecting... They built up that bounce quite a lot, and that is not very fun. In fact, that's kind of lame, actually. It's... I mean, yeah, but I thought that we would actually bounce. Like, oh... I mean, obviously, it will help me get to the different locations, but that's not different enough from the regular jumping. In fact, that's worse than regular jumping, so it's not as fun as the swinging on the swinging helpers. Yeah! All they exist to do now at this, but they're not going to exist to help in any way with the level design. They are just going to be to get to certain levels. They're just a key at this point. But anyway, where are we? Shadik, Alucard, thank you for 200 bits. Have you tried the AVGN games? I can recommend them. Yeah, I reviewed the first one when it came out. I think that the second one is way better than the first one, though. And yeah. Okay, so I should now be able to buy my next upgrade. I don't need any extra lives. I've got 41 of the fuckers. But... oh, get extra HP from the big power-ups. I haven't got quite enough yet. It's fine. Yeah, you can get a different colored arse. You're right. Okay, now I should have rescued 50. You've opened 50 cages. Yes, in total, I can increase your base health by 1. Yeah! Awesome, that's all it took. It's when you go to the hospital and you've lost your heart and I give you a heart transplant and I'm the doctor and I come in and I go, got a new heart. Right, have we got any more bonuses? 3 more bonuses, shit, okay. So how many levels are there total? 40? Are there really that many? Yes. It does look like Luke. It looks like Chloe's boyfriend. Oh my god, you're right. With a magical staff and everything. That's exactly what he looks like. Manga King, thank you for 200 bits. Don't worry, Caddy, I'm getting paid over 1,000 US this Friday, so I'll be fine. Well, still, look, it doesn't matter how much you earn. The fact that you're even thinking about donating to me is very nice. You don't need to keep on doing it. It's really okay. Just spending more this time around due to the fact I won't be catching a stream live for quite some time due to my schedule. For 2 p.m. to 11 p.m. for 5 days straight. Ouch. But also, again, you don't need to make up for not being here or apologize. Like, I'm still going to be doing my thing. This is what I do. I will be here to see you when you're back. So you don't need to feel guilty or obliged to keep supporting even if you're not here and like making up for not being here. Don't worry about it, dude. Oh no, donated $5. I wasn't convinced my dad was a thief when he used to work on the roads, but when he got home one evening, all the signs were there. That was so awful, I'm not even in frame. There you go. Okay, anyway, let's do some bonuses. Have I ever stolen a road sign? No, because I'm not a cunt. What, did you? Honey, you're a cunt. No, I knew people that did, but I never understood it because all that made me think was, well, holy shit, that's gonna kill someone. Like, it will. Yeah, but even speed limit signs and shit. Well, what one? So you didn't take a road sign, you took a company sign.
It was a sign on the road, and it had a little flashing light.
So all you really did was rob them of business. You took down advertising and a flashing light.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I thought you were saying that you, like, graffitied on a speed sign, or, like...
Yeah.
You know when people take those, like, give-way signs, and then they flip them over or, like, get rid of them? Like, that's dangerous. Yeah. That's what I was thinking. There's a sign outside my house that points towards a junction that doesn't exist. Is taking that wrong? Yeah, our road infrastructure has kind of been forgotten about in some of the lesser known parts of the country. Well, not lesser known, but like more rural, I suppose. London gets everything, but you know. Even though London does get everything, which it seems to when it comes to infrastructure and roads and technology, and so at least we don't have Prince Andrew. Yeah, London has 5G. Yeah, London has some... Yeah. At least you... I want to be a princess. No, you don't, because you'll be with the royals, which means you'll have Prince Andrew as a relative. Even though he wishes that you were, so that he could touch you. 4 times a year? I love that interview. It's the funniest shit. Oh my god, I haven't got enough time for this. No, I'm going. Oh my god.
I was at a Pizza Express in Woking and I don't sweat because of the war.
I fucking love that interview. Peabot Pizza Express Woking has had more experience. No, I don't think they've had more business than ever. I think if any, no, I think they shut down and got a rat cleaning team to come in and like desanitize everything. They fumigated it the second that he mentioned he went there.
Yes, I went to Pizza Hut in Woking, and then they're like, "Oh, call the rat brigade in. Bring in the bombs, the fumigating."
This is... No, that's wasting my time. Wait, I'm gonna exit and try again. Totally wasting my time. Right, let's try again. I don't need that power-up. I just don't. I do like, though, how that spring sound is exactly the same spring sound that Gex uses when he bounces on his tail. Highly, highly underrated games, I think. Gex 3 is incredible. I love Gex 3. Gex 2 is good. It's not amazing, though. And then Gex 1 is pretty good, but nothing to write home about. Okay, I'm doing a lot better. I've got 24 extra seconds when I had 8 seconds to go at this point, so...
Shit!
Jeff's head, stop! Oh, God, it's happened again. Where's the other one? Oh. Can I get it? Can I get it? No!
Good.
Jeez. Manga King, 200 bits. Thank you so much. Now, Caddy, I spend this because I want to, not because I feel like I need to. Well, as long as that's the case. You know how they say about sensible gambling? Because giving money to me is gambling. Because if you don't like the videos, then you've folded out, basically. Hearing you read my dumb crap and making care of stuff with my dumb jokes while you groan is hella entertaining. Ah, you're not the only person that said my groans are entertaining. It's good sex music. I'm making you blush. This is because you imagine if you watched, you booted up Pornhub and then you clicked on a video and this music started playing while a Russian man was having sex with a, yeah, I don't know, just a foreign porn movie with this music on in the background. Some hardcore, like, some hardcore, sorry, that's funny. Off they go. Yes, it's a funny image. It's a funny image. Oh, no. Oh, don't. No. Don't do that. Wait, so... Okay, right. There we go. I mean, I don't think his hair is that sharp. I think it's just spinning so far. I mean, it's spinning fast enough to levitate him off the ground, right? So I think his hair is just whipping so fast that it's causing enough friction to be quite dangerous.
He whips his hair back and forth. He whips his hair back and forth. He whips his hair back and forth.
Now this is a story all about how I whipped my hair back and forth. Will Smith hasn't had any hair since 1992. Hair. Oh! That wasn't fun. Oh, Jesus. This is very stressful. Oh. Okay, right, I see. So they're trying to trick me here. I swear in the original game there were more frames of animation when you cut. Yeah, I swear when it goes between these different, like, stages of being cut. I remember that animation. That animation stayed. That stringy kind of bouncing down one. But I swear there were more frames of animation in between each of those states. Oh, God, you're right, yeah. Oh, I guess I did just sit on it, yeah. Oh god. Hey, I made it. Yay.
Good.
Did it. You got a new best time. You got a new best friend. And his name is Tickle Me Elmo. Hello, I'm Elmo. I think we're done for the day. Oh, I can buy the things in the upgrade shop. Yes. Ding 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 ding. I want the ding. Thank you. I've got the ding. I spent my tings and got the dings. And on that note, I'm going to call it a night, I think. Let's find somebody to raid then, as we always do. Jeez. Wait a minute, where are we then? Open up Google. Oh, yep, close the game while we're at it. Why not? Who's live right now? Oh, God, there's a lot of people live right now. Oh, Fushi's live. She's playing Stardew Valley. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, okay. She's just become a VTuber, and she's Ant Dude's girlfriend. So I'm going to raid Miss Fushi, I think. She's just become a VTuber, so she could do with all the support and everything. Okay, wait a minute. Now I need to wait for my Bluetooth keyboard to turn back on. It's now connecting. I can't type. There we go. Raid. There we go. Raid Shadow Legends. There we go. Miss Fushi. Sweet. There we go. But yeah, she does some great gameplay streams. She's very funny. She's very sweet. And she's now got like a new 3D rigged model and everything. And it's pretty fascinating stuff to me, honestly. I find VTubing very interesting. So good luck with the raid, everybody. Thanks for joining me. We're going to probably finish this game in the next couple of sessions. Thanks again. I'm going to hit raid now. I'll see you all in 2 days' time.